Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some more Gems of War. But yeah, another early one. It's 6:45 a.m. So even earlier than the 7 a.m. I sometimes come on at. So no, but I lay down around midnight, and then a few minutes later, boing, just up and at him. Look at the clock; it's like 5:45. So it's just one of those things where I'm not even going to bother trying to lay back down and see if I can get any more sleep, because it's just, you know, all just up and raring to go. Of course, that could also change partway in, and then, but we'll see as the stream progresses. But yeah, I just figured, since I'm wide awake, up and at 'em and all that, might as well just go ahead and get a stream going. So yeah, I think I fiddled fired around a little bit. But like I said, it's 6:45. Might as well. So anyway, plus I think it's today is the weekly faction assault, so that there is probably gonna take a while anyway. Also, like I usually do, if I'm on this early, I'm not gonna eat anything at first. I'll probably wait till, probably 11, 12 a.m. somewhere around there. Then I'll start eating. So, trying to keep the fast going. So, during that time, it's just gonna be water. And then I gotta adjust that. But yeah, this morning, this is one of my, definitely one of my, morning albums. Gilden Island Friend is just one of the, albums I like to listen to when waking up. So, get that going. And yeah, it's New Age. Actually, let me pause that real quick. Was it really that early?
Go again.
Yeah, Tinkertown. Oh. I gotta have the manacles up for this one. Mm-hmm. Or maybe not. Again, I need the manacles going for this. Or maybe not. Again. Perfect run. Jeepers.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Another early one. But, I won't be surprised at some point later on. Get my surge. Yeah, pretty damn bad when this goes off before the hammer does. Want to see this. Match. Maybe hurricane? Boba Fett? I'd have to look at the scores on it, but depending on what the scores are, it might actually be doable. Yeah, Safecracker is definitely a bullshit one. That's... Yeah, he kind of beat me to it. Yep. Four match. Didn't get my surge. Work. Yeah, exactly. Like I said, it's a bullshit table. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. It always does this. Wait, let me back up. I'll go over here first. Take it. Mm-hmm. go on my browser. Nice doggy. So, I hate it when they do this. Now there's like a Nintendo Switch crap on the website. I don't want to. What's it gonna say it here? No, it's a bunch. No, it's a bunch of patch notes. So. I don't want to spend all morning trying to find the scoring system for this. Just gonna go with the color. Just gonna go with the colors. Surge.
Watch yourself.
Wait.
Next time, watch yourself.
Back to this. I guess. Yeah, I've never seen it either. Okay. How long is this? Yeah, it's a 40-minute album, so. Never seen it? Don't really care to. Surge. Of course. work.
Yeah.
Guess that's enough. Got it. That's enough. Well, how about that? I finally got a mythic. Yeah. I'm just going with the lower level one. Like I said, the website where you get the scoring system for this is no longer there. It's all been replaced by a Nintendo Switch stuff. Now, since, again, I don't want to spend all morning trying to find the scoring system, so it's like trying to figure out how many licks it takes to get to the Tootsie Center of a Tootsie Pop. So I don't know which one scores more points, whether Ted or Mechatar. I'm just going with Mechatar because it's lower level. So now the dreaded faction assault. So, I think this week it's Tinkertown for Faction Assault. Red and yellow. Yeah. Red and yellow. You know what? Helped a little. Oh shoot, I could probably, no. Maybe Harpy Mage? I think I'm really lacking for choices. Oh, excuse me. So definitely got red and brown. I'm thinking the gate banner. Thank you, guitar. Green, huh? Yeah, it's gonna have to be that one. Green is my favorite color. Get my surge. Gotta love it. Just want a board blow up my way to victory. Oh, thank you. What's up, Martyr? Playing your trusty gobbles, huh? Or are you playing something different this time? Yep, demons. Yeah, it's pretty damn bad. I have to use Zolgoth on somebody with only one single hit point left. I'd have to come across some money first. Or, let me rephrase that. I'd have to be cash flow positive in order to, you know, buy the cards and stuff. And even that, I want to be able to use cards from any edition and not just the current one. Thank you. What one is that? Looking at it right now. Okay. Only the newest cards and game modes. It's kinda back up. From Excellent onward. That one. I kind of want cards to go back to like 4th edition, no, like back in the 90s. Thank you. I'm up. Here right now. So excuse me. Thank you, Martyr. Yeah, the cards are still loading, though. I don't know what's going on. Apparently. So let me try an alternative.
Once upon a time, there was a wandering mage named Shorian, who had lost his true love, Selene, to a curse from a jealous sorcerer. Honorian had always known that his love for Selene was forbidden, but he couldn't help but love her more than anything in the world.
I'll come back to that later. I gotta continue on with the game. We all know it's gonna happen. So. Not enough. Match. 5x5 match. Up against them, huh? Has he got a hermit in that deck, too? Yeah, I forget his full name. Hermit Druid or something like that. What kind of trees? They can't all be like that. I'm trying to think. Can't really go wrong with pizza. Maybe a good old-fashioned peanut butter sandwich. I don't know if you have that in your country, though. Well, I guess have some beans. You guys have hard-boiled eggs over in your country? Yeah, and then Jerry could probably slaughter some of those chickens and get you some chicken breast too. I just didn't even think of that, yeah. Can't really be helping the chickens if they're dead, huh?
Yes. Ooh, Lord. Yes, sir. It's that grown folk music.
Yes, Lord.
What you brought? Something live to do from the stone.
One of the very rare funk albums that's not copyrighted. Or blow my way to victory. A spider that's webbed. Oh, the irony. that's how he wakes up in the morning. And consider how early I get up on my nights off. I might invest in one. I might invest in one too. Yeah, pretty damn bad. We'll have to use that one. Thank you. brightest move. I'm hosed.
I'm kind of retarded.
I got shit to work with. You guys have tater tots where you live? No, thank you, Petey. Oh, damn, you beat me. Oh, damn, you beat me to it. yeah, this is what I'm gonna be spending most of my morning doing. Faction assault. Thankfully, it only happens once a week. Out of this. Okay, here we go. Wiener Schnitzel. Be a bit hand wavy, but I need pictures for these. There we go. Keep the Vienna sausages. They sell the canned versions here in this country. It's just... I'm not even gonna bother trying to pronounce that. Wait. That looks kinda good. Looks like macaroni and cheese. That's what we call it in this country. Asparagus. like I don't mind asparagus once in a while. Yeah, I like it like once in a while, but not like all the time or anything. You guys like apple strudel. Yeah, your national food. Strudel does sound kind of yummy. I think I can buy the ingredients at Walmart. Thank you. I won't be long. Okay, so this is a newer one. It's called Tarwin. You'll see here in a second. I think it's Viking music. Kind of cleaning out the attic, huh? Screw.
Thank you.
Morning, Scout. Power that one single hit point. So I can just go ahead and I'll head straight to the boss on the rest of them. Orange's, wisdom. Yeah, I probably got like 20 or so. So this is, the band's called Paleo Wolf. I think technically this is their second album. I think it's called like Apocryphal or something like that. Something else. Skies are starting to get gray out here, so I wonder if a storm's coming in. Apparently not. Yes, it's just cloudy out. So, the weapon isn't worth getting, is it? I wouldn't think so. Okay. That one, huh? Or should say, never had this one, huh? Yeah. This was the reason I got this album. Souls. Yeah. There is 1, 2, 3, 6, 8. Got it. I just gotta get the souls. Start opening chests. About that. All right, so Yeah, I think so. Tremendous luck. Yeah, no kidding. Same here. Or iron gut. Same thing. Oh, okay. Okay, I've seen this. Yep. Yep. I've been on the receiving end of this a few times when map farming. Saw that too, poison gaze. Choose him anywhere. that's right, Spirit Walker. Not so much for that. All three of them. Not once, but twice.
God fucking damn it!
Not once, but twice. Yep. Must have been nice to have had the last battle.
Thank you.
Carriage. I'm seeing it. Okay, let me check that out. We're having trouble finding it. I didn't even heard of that. Castle's on. Are they all at level 10? What about power levels? two in a row. Actually, you know, if I can remember to, after this battle, I'll show you. Yeah. Stinking hit point. But yeah, Barbie, in case you don't know, every five levels, you get a plus one to whatever stat this kingdom has, like in this case here, Mr. Scales, I think it's armor. Yeah, same thing here. So I guess it's only on level, yeah. I thought it was every five on the kingdom level, but nope. But yeah, every level 10, you get a plus one to a stat. So power levels work the same. Power levels work the same way. Every five, you get plus one there. Then you get an extra one there. And so on and so forth. Or maybe not. I thought you got one here, but apparently not. You want a 20 though. So yeah, farming souls, farming trade stones, leveling up your power. Getting your power levels up is gonna involve a lot of map farming again, trade stones and souls. Then, we'll just because it's here, Edana, and then got any weapons like, I think you might have Golden Cog. I think it's one of the first weapons you get. But yeah, you wanna level up all your weapons that that particular kingdom has. That's part of the requirement to get your power levels up. I believe pets factor in there as well. Level up your pets too. I think they're part of the requirement as well. Much to do. And then also Barbie, if you want to know how much of what mat you have, go in the upper left corner where your icon is, click inventory. Just scroll down to where trade stones. Like if I want to. And then a DJ Screwer actually showed this to me. If there's a particular kind, like I'd want to get a, I'm definitely low on these minor natures. Then you want to look for a kingdom that, if you look here, has two of the same color. Like Horse of Thorns, for example, is double green. If I was wanting to farm some nature trade stones, this is where you go. Other places have it too. Like White Helm is a double yellow. I believe Kaziel is double brown. I want to say Pride Lands. Yeah, Pride Lands is double red. Have a double yellow. Yeah, Karakoth is double purple. If you're gonna be down here somewhere, you know, being like out here in the desert and all. No, wait. I was just there.
I'm kind of retarded.
Double blue. I want to see Glacial Peaks. Nope. Yeah, Stormline, double blue. But yeah, anyway, Barbie, if you want to, if you need a certain color trade stone, these are the places to go. Gonna be noisy outside. Some guy's out here with a leaf blower right now. Wait, let me Oh, it'll show me the soul porch. Almost. One more. Skulls in yellow. Oh, damn, he battle crashed Mercy. So, yeah, this battle just got a lot easier. Whoops. Flying on that. We'll be right back. That's some shitty luck. Queen Bee got stunned. Almost. There we go. Flat match. Thank you. course, it's all gonna get cleansed off of him, so he's dead. Oh, not lucky. Back to square one. Who got quiet?
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.
It's official. You suck.
A bit of a graphics glitch. Yeah, a little orange spot over here. I know Kitaro hates this album. Okay, I'm I'm not even sure this is the cracked album art. I'm thinking this might have been one of those where when I was downloading this off of YouTube, there's some got lost in translation. The top and bottom of the album art got cut off. So it got hacked, correct? I don't want, for lack of a better word, hacked. So let me work on that real quick. There we go. Much better. It's getting cleansed off. Enough. So, yeah. Nice to have had him in the last battle. Eventually. Thank you. Yeah, balls on the highway. Yeah, I can't figure that out. Cause the text looks exactly like, you know, what the emo's supposed to be, but it doesn't always work. Matches.
Thank you.
I'll be back in a moment. I won't be long. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Oh, there wasn't a five match. Didn't get a surge out of any of those matches I got. Okay, so, yeah, so that's gonna do it for the Gems of War portion of the stream. But what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna go ahead and kill it here. I'll probably lay down for like a 1 or 2 hour nap. I don't know, but yeah, it just, yeah, all of a sudden I'm like, so. But then when I come back, I'll probably it's probably gonna be a pinball stream. So, but otherwise, just see you guys then.